المتقين، الصلاة والسلام على سيد المرسلين، أما بعد، فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، وبالوالدين إحسانا، صدق الله العظيم. Please repeat after me. الصلاة والسلام عليك يا رسول الله، الصلاة والسلام عليك يا حبيب الله، صلى الله تعالى عليه وسلم. I have spoken hadith. It means whoever loves your mother, he loves Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, and whoever loves Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, he loves Allah Taala. Today, I am talking about mother's respect. First is mother's right is greater. Abu Huraira رضي الله تعالى عنها narrates that Abu Huraira رضي الله تعالى عنه narrates that رسول صلى الله عليه وسلم said whoever loves his mom he loves me and whoever loves me he loves Allah تعالى subhanallah. One person came to رسول صلى الله عليه وسلم and said, Who is deserving of my service? Rasul Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam replied, your mother. And after that, who is? Rasul Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam replied, your mother. Then also he asked after that, Rasul Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam replied, your mother. Once again he asked after that, Rasul Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam replied, your father. Think, Rasul Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam stated three times that the mother is more deserving of service. And fourth time was, it was a father. Why? What is the reason behind this? The reason behind this, the mom's 9 months in a pain of pregnancy. When child 2 years old, she bleeds her feet. She bleeds. What is the milk? Milk is actually her blood. She is gliding, feeding her child. This is the reason Islam has given more value to the mother. The mother of all believers, Hazrat Aisha Siddiq Raziyallahu Ta'ala Anha, states that one time she asked Rasul Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, who has more rights on a woman? Rasul Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam replied, her husband. She then asked, who is more rights on a man? Rasul Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam replied, his mother. Imam Ahl Sunnah, Mujaddidin Millat, Imam Ahmad Raza Khan Fazil Bareilly said that whoever loves both parents, first love your mother than the father. If you have no emergency, you have 100 rupees, you should give 25 to your father and 75 to your mother. If you have, if the both ask for the water at the same time, you should give mother first, then the father. One time, Musa alayhi salam invented to travel to Syria. After walking some time, he became tired. Allah Ta'ala said to him, on a particular valley behind the mountain, there are some group of people. Among them, there are bondmen of mine. Go and ask for the means of transfer. Musa alayhi salam got this person by praying salah. When he finished, Musa alayhi salam said to person, O bondman of Allah, please give me miles of transport. This person looks toward the sky and clouds are coming toward him. He said to the cloud, come down and take this person where you wish to go. And Musa alayhi salam caught the cloud and continued journey. Allah Ta'ala said to him, O my prophet, let me tell you why he has this status. Because his mother beseeched me and said, I am tender to him, that you are also tender with him. May Allah God bless you. May Allah bless you and guide us for serve our parents.